Hey folks, Bo Cephas here. Welcome back. Welcome to the channel. So we're going to pick up where we left off. We're still hunting down the GPS things. And she has her bow out like somebody's around. So there is a GPS deal close by here, I guess. See anything flashing. Huh. Right on top of it. I don't see anything above, so it's got to be here somewhere. Thank you. This GPS thing is hidden really well. I was standing right on top of it and I can't find it. don't know. This one's being very problematic to find. That was a pretty good fall, but wonder. There it is. All right. Looks like I found everything back this way. So what I got left? I got one document, which I think is behind some lock thing over here. A document. I got two more GPSs to find, and that's where they are. So I got two GPSs, one Karen, one mine, and I know where the mine is. One document. Okay. Rock or a mine. GPS cache over there. before I do that, let's look around. Look around for another Karen around here. I bet it's up there. Up there. I saw the flash. Thank you.
island is more than I could have hoped for. Of course, these islanders are absolutely insane. Those poor people from the Endurance, so tragic, but honestly, it adds to the drama. Not only is this the mythical land of Yamatai, but the shipwrecks and the modern-day cultists. It warrants at least two documentaries, maybe even a series. Oh, Lord, this place is going to ignite the world's imagination, and I'm going to be right in the center of it all. Such a huge relief. All my chips were on this one number. I just need to be careful now. This situation could spin out of control on a dime. Once I have this Matthias fellow's ear, I can convince him that there's much to gain in cooperating. I mean, he can't honestly believe the things he preaches to these men, right? They're just lost and confused. I'll help to bring them all back to civilization. The sponsors. Oh, the sponsors are going to line up for this exclusive. The story is huge.
So I need to find a Karen. Oh, if I don't go all, I have to go all the way back over there. It might be better just to jump off and die and respawn down there. Just so I can find that last. Oh, it's gonna put me up here. Whoops. I didn't mean to fall off that time. Gonna put me way up there again. Dadgummit! The hell? Well, I guess I go forward. Maybe there's a camp up here I can teleport back. Whoa!
Shit up. Don't believe any of them.
You need help here!
You are gonna die! No! Not if you're mine!
Got her!
You are going down!
Yeah, we got her!
Ow.
What the hell are we doing here? It's fucking Odie in that tomb.
Calm down. We got orders from the man. No one goes in or out.
They kill anything that sets foot in there.
You been listening to the OMS crew?
Yeah, they said some...
What? Need backup!
Gotta go back to the beach anyway. Later. So I'll find that Karen then. Big level though. Alright, so there's gonna be a teleport back. So what we got here. One camp, three documents, two relics. I already found one of three GPS caches. There's a treasure map and Sun Killer. See if I can find what that Sun Killer is.
Take a look. Hey,
you hear
that?
Need
help!
Back! If I'm going to get to the ritual chamber in that monastery, we need to fix that boat. I don't know how I'm going to convince the others to take it inland rather than off this island, but I have to find a way. Reyes won't be easy. She wants to get back to her daughter, and she's in pain over Roth. We all are. I still don't know exactly why Matthias wanted Sam in the first place. It doesn't matter. She's back with us now. She's safe.
Can fast travel, looks like, from this camp. Thank you. what to do here. Bow or pistol? Or save them. I'll save them for now. To decide what to do. Looks like there's a journo.
Soon after we discovered the tomb, they came. The Oni. First, the lights went out. Then the screaming started. Was it us or them? That horrible sound. It still rings in my head. They wore the armor of my ancestors. They cut us down with ancient blades. Gunfire, shouting, blood. We couldn't stop them. Everything turned to chaos. And then silence. They were gone. Why did they leave? Why didn't they kill us all? Captain Osaka is in command now. We are leaving the base, but not the island. We're heading inland, to the monastery. There's no other way. We must follow the Oni, all of us. If we can't control the star, we must destroy it. But I know. We're all going to die.
All right, so I need to get back there, find that one Karen, and then come back here. All the running around I did over there, I probably passed by it like a dozen times. It's gotta be over there somewhere. Alright, well, the PlayStation's saying that's it for this episode. Next episode, we'll pick up where we left off, hunting for that one Karen to finish up Shipwreck Beach. And then we'll move on to that other spot. But anyway, take care of yourself, take care of each other, be safe out there. And be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you next video.